So, this is it for me, huh? Do what you want. I refuse to be part of your twisted little fantasy any longer.
unfaithful are no more. They brought the wrath of the gods upon themselves. Do you understand? They are to blame. But we are still together. Everyone who matters is all right. What happened to her?
Thank you. talking to?
I'm just talking to our sweet little boy. I can't get enough of him.
She wanted me to join her. A prayer.
So this is where you spend all of your time.
I mean, you come?
I came to talk.
Not right now.
I know we haven't seen eye to eye for a very long time, but I wanted to put our differences aside and come here to extend my condolences.
Thank you. But I have to get back to work.
That's the other thing I wanted to talk to you about. People at the processing plant are worried. No one's seen you since the funeral.
I've been busy. As I said, I need to get back to work.
I understand that's how you operate, but this obsession, it's not healthy.
Wait. The plant isn't overloading the system, is it?
No. Everything's working fine. People are calling it a miracle.
Good. Good.
I can't imagine what it's like to lose a child.
Dominika, I don't have time for it.
Time for what? Grieving the death of your daughter?
You don't understand. I can still do something.
She's gone, Lucian. You can't bring her back. There's not going to be a second miracle.
Just you wait and see.
So, he faked her death? Do you want me to read something to you?
No. The light is hurting my eyes today. Open the drawer for me, would you? I got upset when you found that. I shouldn't have.
It's okay, Mom.
I hope he forgives me.
Hope who forgives you?
When he sees what a smart, brave young man you turned out to be.
Mom, what are you talking about? Forgive you for what?
Forgive me for taking you away from him.
Mom, I don't understand. Why are you telling me this? Mom, it's not your fault. You did what you had to.
But this isn't how you imagined you'd find me. Everything came back to me when you found that grave. Like a flood. To think I was keeping the truth from myself for all that time. It's amazing what the human mind is capable of.
Eva, you're alive.
I am.
That's good.
At this point, I don't really know, Shimon. What I do know is that I was really upset when I told you to leave. Now I'm glad you didn't listen.
There are so many things I want to...
I'm tired, Shimon. I don't know how much more of this I can take. I think I'd like to go.
What do you mean?
I want you to unplug me.
Eva... Why?
Shimon, I don't even understand what I am anymore.
You're my sister.
I always wanted to have a sibling. I'm glad I can call you brother. Thank you for saying that. You know, I tried to forgive him for leaving me here, but I can't. Do you think that makes me a bad person? Tell me, what kind of father condemns his own daughter to oblivion?
I'm not sure what to say. Luton wanted to sacrifice my life to save you. That's how much he loved you.
I'm glad he didn't. I'd rather have a brother in the end.
Luton lied about your death to save you.
And you think it was justified?
I think he loved you as a father more than anything else.
Shimon, that's really a lot to take in. I don't know what to do with it. How do you imagine my life here will look, huh? You think I'll be able to go outside, see the sunshine? What happens if there's a power outage and I'm all alone? Or if someone comes and tries to take this place and use it, you think I'll be strong enough to defend myself?
You're stronger than you think. Eva, tell me, what will happen to you if I agree?
Well, that depends on what you believe happens when someone dies. What do you think?
I don't know.
I don't know either. It's scary, right? It makes you feel small, insignificant. That's probably what we are at the end of the day. I think you're ready.
Ready for what?
To make the decision. I want you to know that I'll accept your decision no matter what it is.
I will do it. Eva?
I'm here. Thank you, Shimon. It's a relief to know my fate is settled. But that leaves us with you. What are you going to do?
I want to leave this place. What do you think?
I think you're making the right choice. There's nothing good to be found here anymore. This place can finally be forgotten. So, what's your final decision, Shimon?
I will go.
Take care out there. I hope you find what you're looking for. Goodbye, brother.